ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. We just had a storm front roll through. Police department has called. They've got a tractor trailer crashed just north of our exit that has got traffic blocked. They've asked us to expedite to the scene, so we are en route now. Hopefully nobody was injured. The report on one of the Facebook feeds was that somebody was laying in the median. Doesn't sound good, so.
like I might need some help. Maybe.
I was going this way, I guess.
I don't know, bud. I don't know. Go back here and see what I can do. Just stay in here. I gotta go see what's going on. I need my phone. Hey, dude. Might start making your way back this way. I'm gonna have to have some help probably. All right, bye. If this thing's loaded or empty or it's not gonna matter. We gotta get it out one way or the other. Problem is the trailer's gonna have to come over the top of all that mess on the other side unless we lift it over. I may pull it forward a little bit and then come around and lift the back end up.
You just let me know whenever we need to turn traffic stuff.
Right now, I'm going to try to use just these lanes and stay there. Wanted to pivot, not roll, pivot. There we go, that's what I wanted. it's gonna have to be lifted over. No doubt about it. I'm gonna have to go backwards on this traffic.
Frog almost got blown away.
What?
Frog almost got blown away.
Did it? That's very windy.
That's a shit.
I got the tractor over enough to where I could sneak by it. I'm gonna have to lift the trailer out. It's got all those posts and cables and everything under it. And it would have to come over them and it will rip everything out from underneath it if we don't. A bit tight squeeze through here, but I can make it. Got it. No problem. So we can get that trailer all the way on this road. It's empty, so it's not like we're lifting much.
That's good. Definitely good that if there's since it wasn't another cattle trailer.
Wasn't what?
Another cattle trailer.
Yep.
If it's happened on one of those, we'd be out of reach.
Doing is the driver's side because we don't want to get in that other lane of traffic. And we're not dealing with a lot of weight here anyway.
Come on, come on.
All this stuff was underneath that trailer. All these posts and rails. If we hadn't lifted it over it, it would have torn the undercarriage out from under it. Oh man, that stuff's heavy. Obviously, I got it out of the median.
Yeah, you about got it fixed, bro.
Well, the brakes are locked up on the trailer for some reason. I'm gonna go get ahead of it and start hooking up. The rear end on this truck is torn to pieces. I got all kind of air leaks, but right now it's building. If the hose, I don't know if it's the hose broken on the trailer, which is why I'm not getting any trailer air. If it is, let's just cage the brakes so that I can get moving. The undercarriage has just torn all the pieces on it from where it went through all this garden cable and stuff. I'd lift it out of it.
That's all right.
That's actually Kate's jurisdiction. Yeah. or it may have been customer preference, who knows.
Well, I saw some people out there picking up parts, like grabbing a fender, bumper, or something.
Oh man, this guy went this way. He went, holy cow.
That's what I told you earlier.
I didn't realize that. I was too busy trying to, I was focused on the task at hand.
Looks like it came off this way.
Yeah, he went all the way through. The cables didn't stop him completely. They helped, but they didn't stop him.
Okay, I just need to know. Thanks.
I told him 15, 20 minutes max, so we gotta move. Wrong. can move it forward enough and get just this lane where you guys can start washing if you want.
Wherever you can. Yeah, if you're close, don't worry about it, Ron.
You sure?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Yeah, we're positioned. As soon as you get out of here, we're going to jump on it. We'll knock it out about 10 and we'll be out of here.
Okay, cool. We all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're good. You guys get hooked up quick. I like that. I don't like being out.
Okay. Well, I couldn't drag it over the cables or else it was going to rip the undercarriage out from under it. Come here and I'll show you. All that. Hey, Noah. All that stuff right there, it was going to have to roll over it. The trailer would have.
Oh.
The way it was coming, it would have come right over the top of that and it would have ripped everything out. Would have been out here forever. I know it. Hi guys. All right, I'm gonna roll forward a little bit, straighten it out, make sure everything's rolling good for me. Release the brakes on the truck. Dang it. Go. Enough to where they can start washing, and then we'll do a check, make sure everything's good.
This is the kind of ditch I was talking about.
Yeah,
we have in the shop. They said this one is a lot bigger.
Care of everything else. We're ready to roll out. Mike's gonna escort. Fire department's finishing washing everything down, hosing down. All right, buddy. Woo. Buckled. Get your seatbelt on. You good? Did you see it? Well, I don't know if you did or not. when I had it lifted in the air, bringing it up over the cables.
That's
the wind,
was
blowing it.
Yeah, I was thinking about that because I was afraid it might hit the truck.
Well, it was blowing it away from us.
Well, then it
thankfully, yeah, it was swinging. Whenever the wind would let off just a little bit, it would pull it back in towards the truck. Said that it was a female driver. She jumped out of the truck. She dove out whenever she took the median, saw that she was going to hit the median. She dove out of the truck.
So that's why they said there was somebody laying in the median?
Correct. Okay. There was somebody laying in the median. Apparently it was her.
Was she okay though?
He said that the they thought she was going to be okay.
So what about the other two ambulances that showed up?
I don't know. There were other vehicles involved as well.
Yeah,
passenger vehicles. I don't know. They didn't tell me anything about those. They were just talking about this incident here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back at the shop. We're going to finish getting